Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to make a monoline outline brush in Procreate. And stick around till the end because I'm also going to show you how to make a cool color effect on that same brush. All right, let's get started. First, we'll start a new document. So I'll hit the plus button, and I'm just going to make this a 2000 by 2000 document. Now I'll come up here to my brushes. I'll come down to calligraphy, and then I'm going to use monoline. I'm going to make two copies of this. So I'll slide to the right and duplicate, and then slide to the right and duplicate again. Then I'm going to touch this one and drag to the right to select both of them. And now we'll combine. Now let's click on the brush. And you can see both parts of the brush right up here. We'll click on the primary one. And then under the combine mode, we can click that and choose difference. Okay, let's come down here to properties. And we'll increase the maximum size. And you can see what's happening right over here. Now, if you want the inside to be a little thicker, you can choose that part of the brush, come down to properties, and increase that maximum size too. So you can change it that way. I like it right about here. So we'll go to done. And now we have our new monoline brush. I'm going to reduce my size a little bit and choose a different color, this red color, and then I'll move this one to make it more saturated. Okay, this is looking good, kind of an orangish red. And then we can just draw, and we have an outline brush. I like my brushes to be pretty smooth, so I'm going to click it again and increase my streamline on both of them to the max. So now when I draw, it's really smooth. Okay, now I'm going to delete this layer, and I'm just going to go back into that brush, slide to the right, and duplicate. We'll click into this brush, and then we'll go to Color Dynamics. We'll come down here to Stroke Color Jitter, and I'm going to increase the hue to the maximum. And then let's go down to color pressure and also increase the hue there. And let's change the saturation to about 80% under color pressure. Okay, now let's click done. I'm going to click on my layers and add a new layer. On the one below it, I'm going to change my color to black. So we'll just pull this out here and fill that space with black. And now we're on the new brush. I'm going to get on layer two. You'll need to change your color back to white. And now when we draw, we're getting a lot of really gorgeous colors. These are based on how hard you're pressing with your Apple Pencil. If you press lighter, you're going to get a really pastel light color. If you press harder, you'll get a more saturated color. Now, if you want certain colors to show up, I'll be honest, it's a little hard to do that, but you can play around with it and see what works best for you. All right, if you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you in a couple days with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.